female track sprinter in the world in 1993, winning the world championship and becoming the first Canadian woman to do so. Le prochain membre intronisé fut la meilleure sprinteur féminine sur piste dans le monde en 1993, remportant le championnat du monde afin de devenir la première femme canadienne à réaliser l'exploit. Please watch the screens.
The Canadian Cycling Hall of Fame is pleased to welcome Tanya Dubnicoff as an inductee for 2015 as one of the leaders of Canada's track sprint success in the 1990s. Tanya was a multi-sport athlete until she put her focus on sprint track cycling at age 18. That decision resulted in her competing in three Olympic Games with top eight finishes in each of them. She won the 1993 World Championship and Pan Am gold medals, 1991 in Havana, Cuba, and 1995 in Mar del Plata, Argentina. She twice won gold in the Commonwealth Games in 1994 in Victoria, British Columbia, and 1998 in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. She is the most internationally decorated female in the history of Canadian track cycling. On August 20, 1993, when she won the World Championship in sprint cycling, she became the first Canadian woman to win that title in the century-old event. After enduring a medal drought at the World Championship level for a number of years, Tanya was able to get back on the podium, winning the bronze medal at the 1998 World Championship. While her international Olympic appearances were highlights in her cycling career, it was a hometown experience that remained special. In 1999, Winnipeg hosted the Pan Am Games, and Tanya won two gold medals. She says, quote, "I've been to three Olympic Games, but the best was competing at home, in front of my family, my friends and supporters in 1999 at the Pan Am Games. I carried the flag in the opening ceremonies, and that by far was the best moment I've had in sport, ever." Tanya dominated track cycling in Canada for almost a decade and won the track championship nine times in a row from 1992 until her retirement in 2000. Tanya has since transferred her winning skills to coaching and as a track specialist, guided the Canadian women to a bronze medal in the team pursuit at the 2012 London Olympics. Tanya Dubnicoff, you are now an honored member of the Canadian Cycling Hall of Fame.
Tanya could not be with us today as she is getting married in Edmonton today. So congratulations to Tanya. We wouldn't want to take away from the big day. But while planning this very important event in her life, she took the time to send us a little video in acceptance of her award. Please watch the screen one more time.
Hello everyone. First off, I want to say a big thank you to all that were involved with this inaugural inductee ceremony. The voters, the volunteers, and the curators for making this Hall of Fame possible. And I would also like to congratulate all of the other inductees. What a fabulous assembly of cycling ambassadors. Not only do they represent the discipline of cycling, but they have become ambassadors of Canada, reaching all corners of the globe. And you know, when I read the accomplishments and the extent of what these extraordinary individuals have accomplished, I am humbled to be in their presence. And with their careers spanning decades, the history of Canadian cycling is strong and lives on through the legacy of the Milton Velodrome. I feel honored to be a part of this history. To all that are part of this celebration and to those that continue supporting the next group of inductees, I wish you all the best. Happy cycling.
We will now serve the second course, and I'll be back with you within the final three.